Okay, Allie, Daddy's gonna be home any minute with dinner, so let's clean up. Sweetie, why don't you take all your dolls off the table and wash your hands, okay?
Grandma, look.
Allie, please clean up.
Oh, isn't that nice? What's this one, a streetwalker?
No, she's an aerobics instructor, Marie. She's dressed for the gym. Allie, can you look at me? Are you having trouble listening?
All right, come on. This is from Nemo, so let's get to it before it eats through the bag.
Yeah. Great. Help Allie get ready for dinner, please. And Kim.
Hey, guys.
Hi. Oh, Daddy's home.
It's time to go home now.
Hey, I'm watching the game.
I think they're beaming it into your house, too, Dad.
Yeah, Dad's taping Channel 5 over there.
5? Why? What's on 5?
They want to catch a commercial for the chicken restaurant.
Oh, the one where it's so good the chicken goes there to eat it?
Yeah, I'm dying to see it, yeah.
Yeah, Ray, please, we're all dying here.
All right, look, we're eating, man. Come on, go
ahead. Allie, don't make me keep asking you, sweetie. Get the toys picked up and your hands washed.
Hey, look, look, there it is.
May I take your order?
Did I tell you it's a killer?
You didn't lie.
Allie, I'm done asking you. I want the toys picked up now.
No!
If you don't do what I'm telling you right now, you can forget about dessert.
Ooh, no dessert.
I don't want any stupid dessert.
Oh, my.
Sure you do.
Ray, I can't take this anymore. Could you handle it, please?
All right. Allie, wash your hands and do what Mommy... Don't make Mommy mad.
No.
Look, you have to do what Mommy says.
Why?
Because I do.
Grandma's got some candy for a girl who cleans up.
No candy, no, Mom.
Come on.
Mom, you don't pay her up front.
Just watch. All right, now, honey, clean up, sweetheart.
No.
But candy always worked. I don't know what Debra's done to this child.
Look, just let me handle it, all right? Allie, I'm going to give you to the count of three, all right? And if you don't start picking up your toys, no TV for a week.
Jeez. Oh, no.
One. Two. I'm not kidding. One. Two. This is it. Two and a half. Two and three quarters. Let me tell you something, Allie. I don't know any more fractions, okay? Three, that's all. No TV for a week.
No!
Now, what happened?
I handled it, all right? Everything worked out.
I hate you!
Okay, folks, let's keep it moving. Show's over. Nothing more to see here. Come on, let's go.
What's wrong with you? How can you yell at your child in front of other people? Don't you know how humiliating that can be? Oh.
I hate you. Hey, Lucky Pants.
Thank you very much, Ray.
You're welcome. What'd I do?
You know, I haven't had a minute to myself all day. You know, when you take TV away from Allie, you're punishing me, too.
Oh.
You know what my day was like? Went something like this. I want to watch TV. No. I want to watch TV. No. I want to watch TV. No. Lunch. I want to watch TV. No. I want to watch TV. No. Hey, Lucky Pants.
That's where I came in.
Yeah, what are you going to do for me next, Ray? Take away her nap time?
Look, when a kid misbehaves, you take away something that's important to her. What would you have done?
Honestly, I have no idea.
Well, Dan, I think we shouldn't dump on the people who have ideas.